Broken arms, bill, room, $65, bathroom, $10.50, total, $152.50.
You will, of course, pay the bill now before you leave, no?
No, I mean, yes, my partner Daffy Duck will be right back. He's out cashing a check. Come on, Seven. Be good to Daffy. Don't fail me now.
Uh-oh. Snake Eyes. Too bad. You is a dead duck. Duck?
Don't worry, Daffy will be here in a minute with the money.
Well, I hope so.
Insulting my integrity! Hey, fatso! Insinuating I'd flee this flea-bitten dump! Hey, fatso! Intimating I'd abscond with your financial remuneration!
Hey, look! A Dick Tracy character! Prune face!
You have insulted me! We meet on the field of honor!
Coffee ration for this week, Robespierre. You have insulted me. We meet on the field of onion. How much? Sold to an American!
Time's a wasting.
Bugs Bunny was only here.
Yeah, Bugs Bunny, my hero. He can get out of any spot.
I saw him in a Leon Schlesinger cartoon once.
The hunter had him covered.
And he grabbed the gun.
And bang! The hunter fell. What a guy. Nothing can hold him. He'll get us out of here. Hello, Central. Give me Bugs Bunny. Hello, Bugs. This is Daffy.
What's up, Duck?
That Palooka manager has got us locked up in the Broken Arms Hotel. We thought you could help us get out.
Did you try the elevator?
Yes.
Throw him down the stairs?
Yes.
Use the sheets?
Yes.
Swing across on the rope?
Yes. We tried all those ways.
Ah! Don't work, do they?